x to the 7th divided by x to the 5th. When we are dividing exponents, as long as they have the same base, you can rewrite as a subtraction of the exponents. X to the 7th minus 5 would be x squared. The reason this works is because on top you have 7 x's that are multiplied together, and on the bottom you have 5. They simplify out. 2, 3, 4, 5, leaving you with only x squared on top, just like what you got when you subtract it.